What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the stairs
Thank you.
still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
What's that up there?
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Here, boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Boy, over here.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look. Body scorching. What's that over there? It's sealed by rune magic. Good eye. Only one left. I see stuff on the other side. Thank you. Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Yeah!
That was harder than usual, right?
Courage, boy.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Whoops. Something's resetting the bridge. He's dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Smell!
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look!
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others?
We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Atreus!
Boy? Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this.
game back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ring or you don't move! Come on! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father. Throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. The tree with the white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? Broken or something?
Are you gonna throw the axe? Into the trees?
Be smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you? Huh?
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Let her look at.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, Dumber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
Oh, my dumb brother's got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Sure, I'm open.
Your winning smile's armor enough, but why take chances? Son? Oh, you make up your mind? That there's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day. Say the word, kid. What's it gonna be?
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl!
Got room for me behind there?
So long as you don't freak up, jump!
Oh! Atreus.
You don't want Atreus to get footwork, you scary shit!
Paul can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again? Got something else in mind?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Hey, watch your hinds in there. That place can bust you up real good.
Left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Wait. I'm back here again. I think we can go through here. What's through here?
This way.
Looks inviting.
Wait there. Follow me, Atreus.
Sure, we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
It's sealed by rune magic. Hey, that could be valuable. This close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it. look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. The rings are turning! Come back down. You could freeze those gears if you wanted to. That's right.
Those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
There's something up there.
Boy. These tracks.
A boar, maybe? Not sure. But I'll find
it. Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Ah!
you ever get used to this?
Here. What does it say?
The rune symbolizes three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down. Yeah.